So there's a zoo in upstate New York. It wants to live stream a giraffe giving birth, despite protests against it. The Animal Adventure Park has been airing video up until the main event, showing the pregnant giraffe in its enclosure. But YouTube took the feed down, saying it was flagged for having too much nudity or sexual content. Zoo staff argue the video is an education tool, and they say they will try to live stream the birthing process regardless.